Important botanical concept. I am holding this coconut fruit in my hand. This is drup type of fruit. In drup fruit, it is formed from superior ovary plus monocarpillary condition. There are three layers in fruit: epicarp, mesocarp, endocarp. Here, endocarp is stony and it is very hard in nature. So, in case of coconut, this layer, outer layer, is epicarp. Mesocarp is fibrous, that is also known as cod. Endocarp is a stony. And what we eat and drink is endosperm of this fruit. Apart from this, another example is mango. In mango, mesocarp is edible. Other two examples are walnut and almond. Tell me in comment section that which portions are edible in these two fruits.